1729, it might seem like an ordinary number. But one evening in 1917, this number entered mathematical history forever, thanks to two brilliant mathematicians, Srinivasa Ramanujan and G.H. Hardy. The British mathematician G.H. Hardy visited his friend and collaborator Ramanujan, who was lying ill in a London hospital. Hardy, making small talk, mentioned that he arrived in a taxi numbered 1729, calling it a rather dull number. Ramanujan immediately corrected him, saying, "No, Hardy, it's a fascinating number. It's the smallest number expressible as the sum of two cubes in two distinct ways. 1729 equals 1 cubed plus 12 cubed, and 1729 equals 9 cubed plus 10 cubed." How could Ramanujan have known this instantly? Was it simply memory, or was there something deeper at play? Today, mathematicians suspect Ramanujan wasn't merely recalling random facts. Instead, he might have been exploring something even more profound, the famously elusive Fermat's last theorem. X to the power of n plus y to the power of n equals z to the power of n has no integer solutions for n greater than 2. Proven finally by Andrew Wiles in 1994, this theorem intrigued mathematicians for over 350 years. But Ramanujan, decades earlier, had his own insights. He found equations astonishingly close to Fermat's forbidden solutions, such as 9 cubed plus 10 cubed equals 12 cubed plus 1. This is just one unit away from a perfect cube. Numbers like 1729 are called Fermat near misses. Ramanujan didn't stop at one example. In fact, his notebooks, rediscovered long after his death, contained infinitely many of these near misses. Through these examples, Ramanujan demonstrated an uncanny intuition, uncovering structures hidden deep within the numbers. Beyond its historical anecdote, 1729 carries extraordinary mathematical significance. Taxicab number, smallest integer expressible as two different sums of two cubes. Carmichael number, a rare composite number passing tests that usually detect prime numbers. Euler pseudoprime, sphenic number, Harshad number, various fascinating numeric properties wrapped in a single integer. 1729 isn't just a quirky number, it's a crossroads of mathematical intrigue. This simple exchange between Hardy and Ramanujan epitomizes the power of mathematical intuition and creativity. Ramanujan's insight went beyond memorizing curious facts. He saw connections others could hardly imagine. Ramanujan might not have solved Fermat's last theorem, but his incredible insights provided essential inspiration, fueling mathematical breakthroughs nearly a century later. So next time you see the number 1729, remember, you're looking at more than just a number. You're witnessing mathematical brilliance, intuition, and history all wrapped into one. Thanks for watching. If you love stories where numbers meet history, subscribe to our channel and keep your curiosity alive.